Hey everybody, it's Crystal Smith with Remax Executive and Smith & Company, and I'm coming to you today with a very new exciting series of videos that we are starting called Local Love. So we are going to be giving a lot of shout outs and some love to our local businesses right now who need it during these crazy times that we're in, but we also have some really amazing things to offer. So for our very first episode, we are going to feature the Commerce Street Creamery, Bistro, and Cafe, which is located in downtown Centreville. It's also known as the Creamery. So the reason I chose this location for our very first episode is because they have the acai bowls. And my husband has become addicted to these acai bowls, and he has told me that the Creamery has the absolute best bowls. And so I want you to take a look. Take a look at this bowl. Look at it. This is the Straw Nana Berry Bowl, and he just absolutely loves it. So I got it. I'm going to take it home to him. And I know he's going to enjoy it. So that's one of the reasons we chose this first, but we also did because so many people rave about this place. They have really delicious coffee. So here's what they have to offer. So they have coffees, espressos, lattes, a full breakfast and lunch menu, full bar service with tasty Irish coffees, mimosas, and Bloody Marys. They offer catering for your private events and private parties that you have. They've catered a few of my open houses, and they're fantastic. So they have really awesome food. They also have a really cool ice cream truck that you could have at your next either kid's birthday party or next special event that you're thinking of having. That would be really awesome. They just bring their truck and they pick the ice cream that you want, and it's awesome. So they have that feature as well. I also just saw that for these acai bowls that you can order a like take-home kit. So they give you four bowls, you keep them in the freezer, you add your fruit, and it comes with the granola and fruit and toppings that you want, and they provide the granola as well. So you can take them home and keep them in your freezer and you have them right there. So their hours of operation here are Tuesday through Saturday, 8 to 2:30 p.m., and then they have pickup hours. So you can go on their website and you can order your food online, send it, and then you can come pick it up. So their pickup hours are Tuesday through Saturday as well, 8 to 2:15 p.m. So if you're going to do that takeout order, get it in within that last 15 minutes before they close. So again, we're here at the Creamery or the Commerce Street Creamery Bistro, Cafe Bistro here in downtown Centreville. We're showing some local love to our small town businesses that really need it right now, but also have really great, fantastic things to offer. So again, get down to the Creamery, get yourself a bowl. These things are delicious. Their website is creamerycafebistro.com, and they are located at 110 North Commerce Street in downtown Centreville. Their phone number is 410-758-6779, and I hope you come down and take a and try it out. Again, that's our first Local Love episode. We hope you tune in every week. We're going to be featuring some great businesses. If you have one that you would love for us to feature, please private message us, reach out to us. We would love to feature them on our Local Love series. So again, I'm Crystal Smith with Remax Executive, bringing you our very first episode of Local Love at the Creamery in downtown Centreville. Have a great day.